Welcome in, everybody. I hope you guys are all having a wonderful day. We are here doing some motherfucking palworld again. Oh my gosh. Of course, you're being a little butt.
Blah.
Excuse me. Bring those fans up. Sorry guys, I'm just doing some setting with my fans to just ensure that the computer stays nice and crisp. Nice and cool. Cooling. Gotta keep her nice and crispy. But, guys, we are playing, of course, some motherfucking Pal World again. I had to redo the kind of setup and look of Pal of the stream because it messes with my camera. So, you know, I might as well. Oops. Whee! See? Ta-da! I might as well, you know, not stream with cam. And I can't stream with music because if I do music, it gets quite unhappy. AKA Twitch does not like me. Only if there's a way that I could add this to like my dashboard, that'd be great. How to add your computer cooling temp. So I'm running at a nice 83 degrees right now, so. Why are y'all running such a low? Okay, I guess we'll leave it that way. Oh my gosh. Click. Alright, we're gonna just, you know, do our world. And we're gonna hit start game. So loud on my end, holy crap. Balanced. Switch it to balanced. 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 Stuff. Click over there. Oi! Oh, hold on, yes, I forgot. I need to drop that down so I can view that. Alright. Acquire. Okay. So we got a bat, we got an axe. What all do we need to do? Oh, build a hot spring. Build a berry plantation. I can build that. Food. Build. Woohoo! We built it. Guys, all I'm going to say is if stream does end up, if like stream and everything were to end, it is because I have my settings on my computer to shut down if it gets to a certain temp for safety of the computer, because I don't want to fucking absolutely, you know, destroy my computer. And I know that it can go up to like 140 degrees before, you know, it's too concerning. 8, 8, 8, 8, 8. What level am I? I'm already going on now, getting higher levels than what I am. That's lovely. Me! Swing! Because I need to name my... I need to name my pals. I just realized I have to name him. I don't know what to name him. I haven't figured out that part yet. Oh, you know what? Well, let me check my settings to make sure that everything is fine. Options, graphics, medium, medium, medium. Field of view. 120 FPS. Okay, I think I should be fine. I don't want to set any higher and, you know, overdo anything. So really, you know, don't want to fuck anything up. I am playing with a controller, so, just bear with me, I guess. I don't know. Stick. The suckers are level 11. I ain't messing with them. Top down. I'm gonna go for that little fucker. Sorry, bud. Need that shit. So I just somehow have to hit level 9 before they hit level 10.
I'm sorry. It must be done.
It had to happen.
No thanks. It's a hard pass from me. That dude's level 20. I'm not. Storage. Wooden shelf. Cool. Sorry, dude. It just had to happen. Hey, come here, little buddy. I'm sorry. I have to do this. What? Yeah. What sound effects are those? Hold on, I got a CPU check. Sorry guys, I'm just very particular about. Oh, that's fine. 85 degrees. That's we is chilling. We're trying to get. Give me that. Rush or. Oh. Charge!
I need the levels up!
Just gonna have them beating everything. Hey, level 9. Increase their party. Trying.
Okay, now how do you get down there, I suppose?
Hey, that worked, I guess.
Beat the person.
Bun dun 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 dun. Ba bum. Alright, you guys, do you have any Pokemon in your bag? Do you have anything nearby? I can go smack. Did I not build that thing that I wanted to build, I guess? They go the wrong way. I think I went the wrong way. Bun da da dum ba ba bum. No! I don't have any left. Just the sound effects that make. I still don't get what sound effects those are making that. You know what? An axe with your name on it. Again, what sound effects are these? You. Hey, look, it's a dead guy.
Wah. Yeah.
No. God damn it. No. Bring up our frickin' stamina. Okay, there we go. We're all well eaten. Come here, your syndicate thug. Bitch, I have an axe. I'm not afraid to use it. I will beat you down with an axe. Again, what are these sound effects? Like, who's that? Yes, those sound effects are perfect. We want to use them.
What?
Kill it. I wonder if I can take that one on. Honestly.
I think I made a mistake. I think I have made a grave mistake.
That is my pal. You fuck off. You leave that pal alone. I will beat you with an axe. What? Ow. Why are you flying backwards? Come here. Fuck you.
Bro. Nope.
Come here. I will beat you up. Again. What are these sound effects? What are these noises? Where'd that little fucker go? Nowhere to go.
What?
Get him!
Yeah.
Oh. Should I be a little closer to them?
Whoa.
Oh God.
Yeah.
We're not supposed to take it out. Supposed to let the little...
What? Yeah. Yeah.
God damn it. Not again. Well, fates have chosen. I'm not catching it. Armor is damaged. Oh my gosh. I need to. Everything is just like damaged. Oh. Okay, let's see. Where is a tower thing? Where is a fast travel point? Haha, let's go, I caught it. There should be like a fast travel thing somewhere around here, right?
Yeah.
fast travel back to home, back to camp. Yes, I'm going to punch that because I'm very angry, apparently. Alright, we're gonna do that. We're gonna look over there. Nope. Yep. Actually, we didn't then. Oops. And ta-da! Everything's been repaired! Firebow. Taking a little bit to build, though. Holy shit. Build this. I'm going to do a double check of the CPU again. This is why I need like another monitor so I can have like my computer stuff that's running up and pulled up. Start production. It'll take a while. This long process. That took forever!
That took way too long for my liking. Alright, we need to go get more fiery boys. No, you're not gonna fireball me. Beat him up! Up the hill we go. in charge. Okay, I go up. I see. Hold on, guys. Gotta check something. It was sent. Come on. Yes. Ah, ha, ha. God damn it. Everybody just basically leveled up there, though. Thank you.
Yeah.
Just one tap that poor little thing. Oh, what the? What is up, my friend? Return.
Yep, I love my PvP.
Subscribe that. I see you. I'm outside the window. Are you? Leave me alone, you evil little son of a bitch. How are you doing? How are you? I can't even jump. Just running through, don't mind me. I'm sorry, it has to happen. Go back to sleep. You, go back to sleep. Yeah, no, just go to sleep. Just go to sleep.
I'm outside your window. Since I'm not in your window, I have to be outside.
Oh my gosh. Since I'm not in your window, I kind of get tried to put, you know. Here!
Aw. Need to eat, I think. There.
How many points do I have? 2. We'll do health and stamina.
Okay.
Well, you know, if you're outside my window, just come on in. You're more than welcome.
Fast travel. Off to the fast of the travel.
See, downside though about all of these guys being level, almost all of them being a level 11 is I'm almost level 11, so I need to at least become one more level higher than them in order to, you know, be able to work with them. I'm gonna put all of them right there for now. No, get out of there. You don't. I'm gonna transfer you into there. 6, 11. Transfer you over there. I'm going to grab you. I'm just going to do some low-level ones. That way, you know. Oops. I'm going to throw you over there. I'm going to grab you. Put you over there. And then I'm going to grab this little man and put this little guy there. There we go. See? And ta-da. All done.
Bum ba da da ba bum. I don't have a bed. Cool, I'm missing a bed for a pal. Well, you know what? Let me get right on making that bed. Hold on, let me finish this first.
Show up in my. See, that's the thing though. It doesn't show up in my.
Excuse me, you big beast.
Everybody come over and help, I guess. Thanks.
I got myself on fire. Cool. Epic. I'm gonna be here for a while, guys. Just a little bit. Just let me cook up 171 berries. Little much on the berries, though, but, you know, it is what it is.
What a great time, guys, to cook berries. I hope you guys like the new, you know, while we're cooking berries, we might as well,
I don't know, let's say, while we're cooking berries, I might as well go through all my scenes, but I'll do that in a little bit. For all of those who are new to the stream, I might as well go through and show you guys all my new overlays, because, yeah. So, which ones do I want? So, you know, guys, I have, you know, the average one, the Wolf End, which is pretty cool, all animated. I've got my Just Chatting. I've got Elgato being a little douche. Got my gameplay. Don't question it. RBR right back, and then, you know, we've got our starting soon. But since, as you saw, my camera's acting up, I have to have a special one just for palworld, which is this one. Which fucking sucks. Because it's like, I just want people to see me. I want people to see, like, the whole thing. My facial expressions, but you know what? Oh, well. I'll have to go through and see if there's an update or something, or figure out why Elgato doesn't like palworld. Hey! What's up, penguin? Woo! Affiliate! Guys, for those of you who do not know, that is one of my coworkers. He gave me a wonderful nickname of affiliate because, you know, I'm an affiliate on Twitch. But, you know, it's all good. I call him Penguin, so it's a win-win. Hey, you made it to a stream. Yay! Welcome in. As you can see, I'm in the process of cooking 171 berries. So I may just stop at 50 and call it good with 50 berries and then go throw the rest to, you know, the pals. Let the pals have some food. Wait, you're affiliate? What? What do you mean, wait, you're affiliate? Yes, I'm an affiliate. Oh god. I'm on fire, and somehow, you know, that's... Where's all the berries? Those are the cooked berries. Oh my gosh, do I have to... Get fire pals. I do have some fire ones. Oh, I'll have one fire one. There you go, you guys. Have 121 berries. Go eat. Upset and went to bed. Excuse me. You know what I like the most? Is I can just go over and... I just pick him up and yeet him across... What? Wait, can I pick you up? No. Where? Can I pick you up? Not you. Oof. I'm just drops him. Okay, here's all the pals that I have right now. These are the ones that I'm going to probably bring on with me as my main. But as you see, they're all level 11. I'm trying to get to level 12 before they hit level 11. Because, you know, if they're a higher level than you, you can't really use them, which kind of sucks. You can sort the pals. Oh, I can sort them? Cool. Why do I need a spear? Who am I going to spear? A parachute. Yes, I'm going to jump off of something and activate a parachute. No. Metal axe. Metal pick. Nails. Okay, this game goes a little further in than what I had anticipated. Oh, hey, I just need cloth for an egg incubator. Sweet, let me go do that real quick. Without running through the fire or climbing my house. Bruh. Get off the house. Stop climbing the house! Yes. Hold on. Oh, you know, guys, I kind of wish my pals would help me with this. Like, I made the mistake, guys, of, like, getting in this game and then just immediately going for all the high-level pals. And now I'm over here going, I can't do much about it. It's out of structures, right? Infrastructure, foundation, defense, small bear trap. Yes, let me just throw down a bear trap. Wood. I got this. Where the fuck's a tree? Oh, my normal tree isn't here anymore. Okay, you know. Chop, 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 motherfucker. Thank you. Oh, I thought it'd be a bigger furnace. This is just sadness. Hey, unfortunately, I have to wait. Don't know again. My car got lost. I ordered a new one. Oh, dude, what happened? What happened to your car? Why did you lose it? Emotional. Oh, my fucking God. That just reminded me I didn't add my blurb to this one. Hold on. So I'll get it in the mail, and I don't know. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna pause that. I need my mouse on my other screen. Thanks. Prep. No. Browser. Blurp. Okay, there. I'm probably gonna put that like right there. Oh fuck! I need to do a sound alert so I can test that.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
There you go. There's that. Oh, I should probably add the other one that absolutely fucking makes me jump. So I don't want to, but I should probably do it. Which that is... Ugh. Sound alert.
Wow. Motherfucker, you're the world's worst friend.
What did I do? Or are you just testing out all my sound alerts? Is that what's going on? Select recipe. Charcoal. I want ingot. Max. Is the pal going to do this or do I have to do this? Oh. Song request. We can't do song requests. That one we cannot do because it's all coming off of my desktop audio. I can't play music. Because I do end up doing a transfer from Twitch to YouTube. That way, you know, I can get my YouTube content. I know. It's rude. I'm sorry. If I'm streaming, like, other games off of the PlayStation, I will tend to play music. Because I have it set to where it's only in the Twitch stream, but not the actual...
Because you're my best fucking friend, bitch. That's your job. The day that we sign up and say that we best friends, that means that my bullshit is your bullshit. And your bullshit is my bullshit.
I don't know why it fucking cuts off halfway. It pisses me the fuck off. Like, dude, just play the whole fucking thing. Small feedback. What the fuck is all this? There's so much stuff. Stone pickaxe. Didn't I fucking unlock? What? Didn't I unlock? I swear I unlocked metal ones, didn't I? Do I need to have the metal on me or do I upgrade it? I swear. Technology. Yeah. Wood. And an ingot. Okay, so I do need that kind of stuff. High quality workbench. What's this one?
Oh, I need metal on me.
Well, I thought it would show up in the menu thing, though.
Small
small feedbacks let you auto eat. So like I'll automatically eat. I won't have to touch my. I won't have to go through and touch the stuff to eat. Saddle harness. I can ride these fuckers. I can ride them around the map. That'll make it much easier. I just need some wood. Okay. Fucker's slacking off. We'll go kill him. Whoa, my God. See?
Oh, he's right here.
Come here. Come here. Yeah, I know he's hungry. Come on. Bruh. This is a bug. I think this is a bug that is in the game. So, you know how I fix this? I just go over here. Yeah, shut up. Shut up! I don't care. I just do this. That. That. Ta-da! Go eat. And voila! They're fixed. What? Requires kindling. How the fuck do I get kindling? Oh, so I have to have a fire pal out in order to... Oh, I'm hungry now. Great! You know what, let's... Just eat. Okay, so... Go over here. I need this. I do that. I do... Fuck you. Lift.
Yep.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. You. What? Come here. Oh. So I need to catch another one of those little shits. Cool! Epic, I love that. That's what I was gonna go do. I was gonna go chop down a tree again. Yoink. Whee! Look at this, I picked a nice little spot to set up camp. Why, because I got the trees around me that always come back. We love that for you. What? Hold up, wait, what do you love? I am now lost. What, is there something that I missed? Is there something out of context that I missed here, guys? And here for the PvP, don't sweat it, dude. I also lost. Someone got a hold of my debit card information and used it, so I had to get a new debit card. Just trying to get the logging pals. Okay, well. Which ones are logging pals? I'm new to this. They can come help me do this. Oh, cool. Thanks. You're just trolling me.
Bro, that's the worst. I only lost mine.
Yeah, mine.
They're squirrels.
Oh, the squirrels. Okay, I think I have one. I think I have a squirrel. Okay, now how do I put the harness on? There we go. Yeah, see, I know how to scroll. Is there a way to put these harnesses on them? Oh, it auto-equips. Thanks. See, chat? Just get yourself... Just get someone in your stream that knows what's up. Okay, so I have metal on me now. Can y'all not take up the door? Thanks. Stone. Stone. the fuck am I missing? Is there a way to upgrade this? No. Or do I need the... or do I need the fucking advanced, the high quality? Do I need the high quality one? I think I do. But now that I have that, I'm just gonna come over here.
Oh, fuck it. You don't upgrade, you just build the next level ones.
Okay, cool. Epic. I'm just gonna eat this baguette. No, I'm just gonna move it all. I'm going to definitely get rid of all of that. Is there wood in here? Is there some wood in here that I saw? No.
I'm tired of this, Grandpa.
That's too damn bad. Oh, they've been loading this thing up. Ancient civilization. No, that is not. That's a fucking spark plug. I'm gonna throw a spark plug in there, and then we're gonna throw an egg in there, and then we're gonna throw some. I think I've got. Yeah, we got something. I do. Haha. Because, you know, I'm an idiot. Thanks.
Cause you're my best fucking friend, bitch. That's your job. The day that we sign up and say that we best friends, that means that my bullshit is your bullshit. And your bullshit is my
bullshit. Okay, how much? Hey guys, I don't think I can move. I think I'm a little overweight. Drop. Take half. Drop. Oh my fucking god. Take half and drop. Yeah, I know I gotta store stone. I thought that had to be by a creek and that I didn't have to have a water pal to do that, so. I just kind of, stuffed it down by the creek thinking that would work. Oh, I actually need ore. I need to go harvest ore. But I need a tree. Shut up! I just need to get chests. I just need to build, like, a couple more chests. So, you know what we're gonna do? We're just gonna chop down a couple trees.
Store the stone.
Do it. Which one holds more? Or are these just decorative?
You know you wanna. Oh my gosh.
Oh, hold on. Let my 427 pound fat ass go over and put where I want it, though. God damn, I'm a fucking fat ass. Look at this. Start. I know you fucking want to. Okay, so we're just gonna throw all of that in there. Okay, cool. Do I have enough to build another wooden chest? I do. I can build another one. I'm just gonna throw everything else in here and hope that, you know, I can pick up the rest of that stone without being a fucking fat ass, but, you know, probably not gonna happen. What else are you carrying? A lot. I know I can grab that. I know I can grab that. I think. Nope. Oh, well, shit. Yes, I can do that. I don't know what gold's used for yet. What's gold used for, guys? Anyone know? How about we. Oh, buying stuff. Cool. You know what I'm gonna do? One thing I'm gonna do is sneeze.
Bum-pa-dum, bum-pa-dum. It sounds like we're making music. Oh, here for the PvP. I don't know if you looked, but look at the absolute shit show that's happened. Ever since that, when you were last in here and you gifted subs, it's just absolutely, you know, gotten absolutely fucking insane. You come, like, bro, did I see you asleep? Oh, I can't even do anything with him. Cool. Exclamation point, PokeStart! What? Where'd you go? Okay, there's one, two, three. Oh, he's over there sleeping. Okay. Now, I'm about to go and get another fire friend. Wait. You know, before I do anything, I should probably get more pal balls or whatever the fuck you want to call them. Pal spheres. Max. Max. You know, luckily I have a chest of 3 stone.
Rude, I didn't want that.
Well, you know what? That's what happens. The game said, here you go. Where's all my stuff? Oh. Oh, cool. I can't carry 50 stone, apparently. So now I'm a fucking fat ass again. Take half. Drop. I know, I don't have a lot of things lit up, and I should probably, like, build some torches or something like that. That way, you know, I can still see shit. Dude's still...
Hydrate, you bastard! Hydrate!
Oh! Luckily, I got my water! Hydrate, you bastard! I'm proud of you that you used the right one, actually. The Robin Williams one. Get more of these. That way, you know, I can go catch more fiery fucks. Require. Alright, let me go get the last of my stone that, you know, I left down by the creek. Gonna weigh me down like a bit. Yep. Take half. Drop half. Oh my god. Why? Why? I'm only carrying 140. Okay. Now we have to go store all of our stone. Bro. Yoy. I really want to know who came up with all these sounds. Like, who's ever in charge of, like, making the sounds for this game? Perfect job. Epic. Yeah, fine. That's fine. We only have 4. That's cool. Like, I just have a baseball bat as my weapon. Oh my gosh, yeah. No. Yeah. Swear to God, if someone says, hey, go fight that, yeah, no, you got me fucked up. I'm gonna turn into Sid the Sloth. No thanks, I choose life. Because knowing good as well, that thing will fuck me up. I ain't level 30 fucking 4. Why the fuck are you yippying? Because I'm smart not to take on something 10 times my fucking size? Like, that will that damn thing will turn me into a frickin'... I don't even want to think about it. If I'm being honest, I don't want to think about what that thing can do to me. No. Oh. You're just saying yippee to say yippee? Sir, how do you sort your pals out? Oh my gosh! Sort. Oh. That was simple. No. Yes. Oh my gosh. Now you're just conflicting. It's awake. Really? I really should up. Take half. Drop. Yeah, I don't know. Dumbass. What did I do this time? I feel insulted. I'm being called a dumbass. I need to go get more berries. No, we're good. You guys are good on fucking berries. Epic. I know that big outcrop over there is fucking ore. I'm gonna go for it. Baseball bat, pickaxe. Oh, why'd I climb all the way up here? There's just an easy way. Gonna go and do some ore. Challenge the boss at Ryan's Syndicate Tower. Make sure your pals and equipment are in top condition. I think my shit's in top condition. Gotta stop. Hold on. Gotta. Let my shit build back up again. Okay. And. Swing. And get a ground type. Oh, well, thanks. Do I have a ground type? It's a chicken! Okay. That chicken looked a little broken. You know, I'm carrying too much weight. Oh, this is going to be a slow walk back. You know what? Come here, you fucking chicken. That worked. Oh! Excuse me, you fat fuck. Yeah, if I were to have accidentally hit that thing, yeah, I'm fucked. Oh my gosh, picking up that wood slowed me down like 10 times more. You're weighed down, you're carrying too many items. No shit. Well, that's fucking epic. You know what's funny is I don't think I've gone up there yet.
Swear to God, if one of these pals drops something right in front of me, I'm gonna be pissed.
Hydrant, you bastard! Hydrant!
Okay, I'm hydrated. Man, you're making sure I am all hydrated. Yeah, I know I'm carrying too much weight. I'm trying to get over to where I need to go. No, don't sleep. Yes. Okay. An egg. Delicious when fried, but it can also be cooked with... Cool. Okay. Oh, look at that, guys. I can run again. I don't understand the concept of this. Oh, well, that was fast. I'm gonna eat an egg because it's the morning for my guy, and yum. There we go. Egg's gone. So we need to get more fiery dudes. That is a little terrifying. Acquire. Make small. Okay, hold on. There you go, have fun with that. Wait. No. 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 Oh, wait, I do need to build this. What the fuck? Pal fluids. You know how concerning that sounds? I just need to be able to. Where do I get pal fluids from now? Adventuring? I don't know which one's our ground type. Is this a ground type? Water pals. Okay, so I have to go and beat some poor freaking water pals. Noted. Alright, everything's repaired, so let's go and take out some. What level's that? Huh! Nope. Fast travel! I like how he traveled with a fucking pickaxe. Beat up. Those dudes are running like we're out. Oh. I see my fiery boys I need. Do I not have arrows? I literally used my only arrow I had. That's fucking great. Come here, you goddamn. You want me to take my... Fuck you. It's your fault. I don't have arrows. Yes, because I need more fucking wood. Come here. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so... Go to sleep. Just go to sleep. Go to sleep. Thank you. You guys, no. Stop running. I need you guys, actually. No, I need one of you. Quit running. Yeah.
Oh.
That worked. What's your level? Oh, you're level 10? I made a mistake! Ah! Ah! Yeah. I made a mistake! Where'd he go? You know what? I'd rather try to get him. Come here. Fuck you. Oh, you're the wrong one. Where'd you go? No! Did I still get him? No. Damn it. God fucking damn it. Well, we're just going to ignore the fact that that just happened. I just got my ass whooped. Okay, there we go. Hey, luckily I died semi-close to some of my shit. I have to, oh my god, I have to run all the way up there. Oh my god, I don't have anything now. Fuck. You know, if I had my bed, I'd smack the cup. You know, actually, come here. Come here. Come here! Yeah, that's right. You run. You run away, you little fuck. You need the Iron Man sleep to go. Yeah, fuck you. Oh! Okay! Oh, no. I've made a grave mistake. You know, click take all. Oh. Well, now I know there's a take all button. I can respawn at different points. No thanks. Yeah, it's fast travel. Okay, where the fuck is click all or take all? I don't get why that was just sitting there. Evil little part. Click left stick. Okay. Thanks. Thanks for the information. Oh, y'all, I still can't believe that we're at fucking. Oh. Oh, and it equipped everything where I want it. Now it's time for my revenge. Fuck you, you ugly little shit. Yeah, fuck you. Get beat. Oh. Just gonna do a little bit of mining real quick so I can get some more metal. I don't know why I did that. Oh well. Where's my weight? Oh, I've got plenty of room. You eat some too. You need to eat too. Oh. Gotta recharge. Okay, that's enough of the mining for now. Yeah, you just stay over there, dude. I really don't want to deal with you. I don't want to make a big mistake and instantly regret my mistake. Do we have any water buoys? I have two here. I think I've got a couple more back at the camp. Let me look at my map. I've been over there. Oh, is that tower? Yep, that's the tower I need to go to. But, you know, I would like to get to level 12. That way, you know, I can actually use my buddies and not worry about getting slaughtered, you could say. Hey! Well, catch? Yeah. Might as well get some berries while I'm out here. Oh, I found my water boy. Come here, you little watery bitch. I'm sorry I have to do this to you, my friend. I know. It's very unfair. I know. You don't like it. It's unfair. But dude, you have to understand. It has to. Ow! It has to happen. Just go to sleep. Take a nice nap. Hey, you. Come here. Hey, quit running. There we go. Thank you. Oh, hey, a chest. I didn't even realize this was over here. Bread. I got more bread. Because, you know, apparently the game said, you need more bread. Yeah. I was gonna say, please don't roll in the water. Oh, those guys are leveling up pretty quick. Everyone in my inventory is like level 9 already. Holy fuck. I'm going back the right way. Yes, I am. Chicken! Sorry, had to happen. Just accept the fate. If you catch them, you'll get more XP. True. I know. Some of them, though, I kind of had to take out. I had, like, no choice. There's more berries for them, so they can still eat. There's this. We'll throw a rock in there. I don't know why that shit's in there. Get out. Y'all don't belong in that chest. 8. Mm-hmm. Throw that in there. Okay, so that's for clothing. Eggs, you know what? I'm just gonna cook a lot of this up real quick. Just because, you know, it might as well cook some stuff up, right? I gotta try to do that hot spring. Get that hot spring cooked. Get the hot spring made up. I'm learning so much about this game now. See, it's like I would play multiplayer, but I just don't know how my computer's gonna act to that.
And you'll get items.
I'll get items for catching them? Oh. So I don't have to go out and ruthlessly accidentally beat them in the face. Why do I have... I'm sorry, how many do I have on me? 44. Oh, wait, are those cooked? Baked berries. Oh, no, I was throwing all the other berries on there. I don't want to do that. No, I don't think you... Okay, we're good. Oh, so... Okay, so I can just go catch them and not have to, you know, beat the crap out of them. I'm gonna swap him out. You go there. Put you down there. I'm gonna grab you. I'm gonna put you down there because you're 11. You're level 11. You're level 11. And then who else is level 11? You. Keep all of you down there for now until I'm able to... Oh, and you're level 11 as well. Okay, so I'm going to keep all you guys down there. That way, when I need to swap them out, I can. Fast travel. Where do I fast travel to, though? You know what? So wait. Okay, so I'm gonna go across the bridge. I'm gonna check out this area. See if there's another thing that I can get. That way I can get another point, so then I can carry more weight. That means the more weight I can carry, the better. Why do I have a feeling that I'm going to regret coming over here? Sorry guys, I had to put PokeCatch. Okay. I made a mistake. Yeah. Leave him alone.
Ah.
Ow. It actually hurts.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
What? Ow! Yeah. You're not taking me out. You are not taking me out, motherfucker. I'm taking you out, and that's what's happening here. Oh no, I gotta. I got him. True question is, can I respawn over here? No, I can't, but luckily enough, we spawned right, we died right on the bridge, so I'm hoping that that gives us a chance to fast travel back over and finish the job. They respawn. Well, let me eat some shit. Well, that's lovely to hear. Need silver key. The fuck? Time to go. I'm not hanging around any longer. So I have a feeling one of those guys have the Oh yeah, it's definitely time to go. This is, this is not a good spot for us. My gosh. Okay, we got out of there. Fuck that. So a little more terrifying than I had anticipated. That's a whole nother level higher than what I can take care of. What's this? Pick up. Day 10. Bruh. You fucking son of a bitch. I was trying to fast travel. And I died while trying to fast travel. You know what? Luckily I died right over here. Please tell me that little shit's gone. Got him. Bro, don't be throwing shit at me. Okay. I'd take your buddy though, by the way. Ah, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck out of there. Okay. Why the fuck is everything trying to kill me? No, come back. Where the hell did they go? Oh, here's one.
What?
Oh, cool, I just pissed him off. Ow, ow. Oh, he's got friends. Thanks. Sleep. Okay. Well, let me get back over to my fast travel.
Yeah.
And I will go to sleep. I like how I'm just like casually being coached. Just go to sleep, you son of a bitch. I can't sleep, can I? Because it's during the day. Shoot. Okay, you know what, whatever.
Oh, lovely. Oh well. I need to eat. There you go. Everyone's eating. I can build it. Yay! Dude, if you're hungry, go eat. Don't say you're hungry and then not go eat. Yay. Build high quality workbench. Build medieval medicine workbench. Deploy a pat. Deploy work pal at the base.
Wow.
Tell me this guy didn't go and get stuck. What is it? Oh, it's you. Yoink, 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 yoink. In your box. There we go. Go eat. I can't even sit in the damn bath. Y'all are so needy. Oh my gosh. Wait, what? How much do I need? No. I just need one more wood. What's that blue pal in my box? I'll tell you. Give me one sec. I'll tell you in like 13 seconds. Never mind. Which one? This one? My depresso? Or this one? This one, I believe, was like either over here or somewhere over in this area. Yeah, it's somewhere over here or over here, I believe. I think it was somewhere over, like, around here. I think they're somewhere over here because they're in a big fire. Oh, go to my... So it's only active at night, so would I go back and... Ooh. Oh. There you go. You want to see where he's where they're active. Mm-hmm.
Wait, do you not have that one yet? Oh. Yeah, I got mine. There you go. Wait, did I ever?
Yep.
I didn't. Now I have. Gonna quick move that over into there. Oh no, wait, no. Oh, that's a different. Yes, it was. My bread! Get back in there. Wool. Put that on the fabric. Can I do my... Oh, I can. No, I can't, because I need 3. Oh, and these are all after certain pals were captured. God damn it. I wonder if I can do this battle. And hopefully it's not too hard to do. So where do I go for it? No. Is it over here? Oh. There it is. Join boss battle. Maybe I can do this on my own. Supposed to be like the Electrobuzz. Yep. Grizzbolt.
Yeah.
Good morning, Vietnam.
Oh yeah, there's no way I'm winning this battle. I would have to have all my creatures at like level 20. only knocked him down 2,000. I have 10 minutes to do this? Please tell me I didn't just lose my stuff, though.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
If I just lost all my shit in there, I'm gonna be pretty pissed. Please tell me I didn't. Oh no, did I just lose all my shit? I think I just did. Luckily, I don't think I had anything really important on. Oh, it shoots my shit back outside. Thank you. At least you guys have the decency to give me my shit back. So take your shit, we don't want it. Oh, hey, I can go up there and do that, though.
Yeah.
Like, what are these noises they're making?
Always the goddamn babysitter!
Bleh. Capture. I'll just capture as many as I can. Hey, I did not tell you could break out. Down the stairs, I think.
Hydrate, you bastard! Hydrate!
Oh my gosh, you are making sure I'm well hydrated. Should I do health or stamina? Health. I feel like health is a very important thing that I should probably have. How do I bring them back? So I'm not doing that for a while. I'd rather make sure, you know, that I can live in that place. Sorry, little buddy. Ow. Knock it off. Oh. Damn it, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to catch him. Try to get his health low enough so I could catch him, but. Oops. A little more than just catching. You know what? I wonder if we're... Go through here and drop down over here and see what's over there. Right. Is that what we're doing? Yes. We shall. I'm also trying to catch as many certain things. Oh, hey, here's an egg over here. Thanks. It's a frozen egg. And an egg! What the hell?
Yeah!
I don't know how the fuck I'm getting that guy.
Yep.
How the fuck am I supposed to get that? Oh, I don't have anything to shoot it with. Damn. I don't have any arrows. Okay, good. Gotta make sure that I am going in the right direction. Yes, I am. Alright, let's see what's down here on the beach. Let's see if there's anything. Is this a message? No, it's just bother. I thought it was going to be a message in a bottle. I don't think I have one of those yet. Oh, wait. I do. Oh, well. I guess I have two now. Give me 1 second, guys. Gotta check something. I'll catch that, because that is new. Just like we're... No! Damn, I didn't mean to tap that. Oh well.
Oops.
Go to sleep. Okay, collect some of that. Catching all these new things. Sit down. You brought that upon yourself. Too close to boss facility. Huh.
that works. I ate baked mushrooms. Oh, cool. Now I'm doing shrooms. Epic. Because I'm upset with you. Get in the fucking ball. Come here. Come here. Get over here. Come here. Set the... the ball. Yes. Yes. Thank you. Fine. Tucker fan. Sorry, not sorry. I hope he's not too mad. I just took out your friend. Sorry. I got one. What? If you have questions, have a good stream, my guy. If you have questions, you have my number. Thanks for hanging out, man. It's a pleasure having you in the stream.
Hydrant, you bastard! Hydrant!
Okay, hold on. And y'all just trying to keep me goddamn fucking hydrated.
Hydrate.
This is just a threat.
Oh, come on. You ain't gotta do me like that now.
Okay, I should be able to just follow the shoreline all the way over. Okay, we're gonna head over here. We're gonna go back to camp. Once we're back at camp, we're gonna... I don't know what we're gonna do. Fast travel. What chest did I put all my arrows in? Oh, right there. Nail, wood. How do I do nails? Alrighty, you guys. I think I'm going to leave it off here for the night. I would like to say thank you to everyone that did come out and joined. It was a blast. I'm happy that I was able to, you know, properly get this game to run. But other than that, you guys, I will catch you on the in the next stream. Other than that, you guys have a wonderful night, and I'll catch y'all later.